Bro. Then I guess I missed you. Yeah, God. Work is, I almost did not stream today because work is fucking killing me. Not fucking in the sense of it's hard, it's just fucking, think of fucking 17,000 totes. 17,000 bins. 17,000 fucking giant PC cases or some shit, or 17,000 dresser drawers to give you some scale, and we're putting that into this fucking machine. Oh God, one by one. Shit. God. God. Damn it! Yeah, it's fucking, it's killing me. It's killing me, man. What, it's this thing. It's fuck, oh God. Holy shit, man! This is the thing that we just built in our fucking warehouse. Oh my God. God, I'm fucked. Where's open image and, oh, there it is. This is the thing that we're fucking building, or it's already been built, and so these are tiny robots that go around and pick up totes and, you know, whatever shit. And we're putting one, 1,000, it doesn't even fit a layer. And there's 16, it's like more than 1,000 per layer and 16 high. And yesterday and today, I think we got like 2,000 done. God. Oh God! Damn! Jeez, man! We're gonna be filling this thing with totes for years! Oh my God. Yeah, so my deck is getting closer to being fucked again. Oh. Yeah, oh God. But it looks cool. It looks like it's fucking sick. It's just the initial tote loading. Oh God. Well, there you go. Well, here we are playing video games. They put OBS Studio on fucking Steam, which I haven't had a chance to, download or set up or whatever. But, you know, I'll be playing everything on Steam soon. If soon, Google Chrome will be on Steam. Oh. Steam will have its own OS. Why wouldn't they do that? They have, like, everything on Steam. It's so easy to find anything. It's, like, it's the OS for gamers. Fucking get VNC player on here too, why don't ya? Get a fucking Word and all that shit. Let's play the game. Oh yeah, I have to download it. I'll download it later. Where is it? OBS? I put it in. Yeah, okay. God. I'm tired. Dragonkin, done. Dude, I need to start uploading these boss battles, but I've been just so lazy. And it's not even fucking hard work, it's just clip one end, the beginning of the battle, to the end. But no! No, I want to sit down and have a Coke and watch Attack on Titan. It's my life. Especially now that we're loading 17,000 totes into a machine. Dude, there's like 400 skids taller than me. I raise my hand up to the heavens and I can't reach the top of the skid. Good. Excellent. I love it. Elden Ringu. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here that I need. I was gonna double check this side, but I don't think there's shit all. I don't know if I can get to any of the other places. Actually, we'll go above. Buddy. Yeah, there's not like shit all here, man. There, it says that there's an entrance this side, but I don't see it. Oh my god. Is there actually something there that I just walk past? And then there's this guy who is a shopkeeper. He sells things for the price of runes. Maybe there is. I don't know, man. I'm gonna double check. Left ahead. Left ahead. What the hell does that mean, man? There must be more. I don't know, I can't reach it. Maybe it's in here. It has to be. It has to be, man. It has to be. Yeah, I don't see shit. This is a dead end as well. Forgot an item up there? Yeah, look, what? Dude, it's fucking connected, but it's not connected, really. Unless it's like, fuck it. You think it's up there? Ah! Oh! Don't you dare ahead. Yeah, it must be fucking high up or some shit. And I know there's no way around here. Bro, is that a way? No, I don't think so. I thoroughly checked this area. This is only leads down to hell. And then going this way leads to another hell. So I think I'm pretty much done here. Pretty sure I explored all of this shit. And this is obviously a waterfall, so I can't get up here. But I don't see any other way. So this area, I feel, How one-to-one is this? If I entered through here... Oh, it's pretty exact, huh? So, that means I should be able to tell where I can enter. Right? Like, maybe this cave. Oh my god, it's this cave, isn't it, man? It's the cave. It's the fucking cave. How would I even... I don't even know how to get there. I'm pretty sure this is really steep. What would be the easiest way? I guess maybe here, but I feel like this is also pretty... The Church of Vows. Yeah, there's no getting down there. There's definitely a way to get down there from like here or some shit. And even this is pretty steep, if I could even get there. Yeah. So, I mean, I guess I could try some shit with the bell guys. Not the bell guys, the fucking buildings, but I don't know how to get on top. What do I do here? What do I do here, man? How do I get on top? Do I have to do something with the legs? Oh! Oh my god! I have to destroy those things? Maybe? Oh my god. Did I break its legs? Oh shit. God damn, bro. Oops. Was it worth it? God, I want to be buried in something like this, man. Are these examine remains? Okay. With a remembrance duplication menu, you can duplicate remembrances you've previously acquired. This includes remembrances from which you've already drawn out power. Duplication can only be performed once per mausoleum. What? What the fuck is a remembrance? Remembrance duplication. So, there's nothing else in here? It duplicates... What? What is a remembrance? Inventory. Map. Round table. Death. Is it in order of what I... Okay. Hunter... Hunter cooperative. Fucking bullshit. Great runes. Defeating shard bearers have lost their divine towers throughout the lands between. See the description. Okay, great runes are different. With whetstone knife, you can use ashes of war to grant your armaments new skills like grace. An army can only have one skill. Okay. Affinities? With a whetstone knife, you can use ashes of war to grant affinities to your armaments. This way, you get all the attack effects. Okay. I haven't been doing any of that. Okay, pouches. Item crafting. Enemy groups. Teardrops. Scarabs. I have fucking no idea. I guess I don't know. I don't know what remembrances are. But I guess this is cool, man. Well, I'm assuming that the other one is also a remembrance thing. It's a mausoleum, so I can't do much with that. And I don't think there's any way to go up. I don't think I... Maybe I haven't even gone this way. Where does this way lead? Yeah, I don't think I've even gone this way. Be wary of strong foe. Really? Oh my god, it's a bear! Ah! Leave me alone, man! Shit! Dude, this bear is fucking chasing me. Thank God. Okay, I don't think that actually got me anywhere. Behold, gorgeous. Yeah, I think I'm pretty sure if I go down that way, I'm gonna die.
Oh! No.
Oh, shit. So many death. So much death. I can't see. Why are there so much death? This is easy. I'm gonna get off my horse for this one. If only I had a skill. Oh shit, is this another way into the academy? What's just want that bell. Huh. I'm gonna guess I'll survive here.
Nice. Fucking fog ass, man. Praise of the safety.
Oh yeah, this one has a bell. I wonder if they all have different ways to lower them. That's probably what I'm looking at here. So the cave is that way.
The cave is that way.
Is there a grace over here? There is a grace.
Not even the half crescents that wish to behold before the unmoving, unfeeling grand lift ahead. Or are you planning to throw yourself to the waters? To find the coward's passage through the dim cavern.
Whoa, I think I understood what she was saying. This must be one of the fucking... the coin things that I have. Medallion, Hallig Tree, and Dectus. What is this one? I have a feeling this is Dectus. Never mind. I could just walk through it. So this is probably... yeah, the Glintstone Key into the lift. Right? Wait, I've been here. Oh! I never touched this thing, did I? Shit. I guess I could go back now. Ding! Okay, badai, man. Okay, so, what the fuck was she talking about? I have no clue.
I want to throw myself to the waters for the dim cave.
Oh, goody. Goody, goody gumdrops. How bad is this? Is there more over here? Oh, shit. Dude, is there... you think there's only one way to do this? Dude, this one leads nowhere. I don't think I trust this one. But what if that's a secret, man? Fucking not a secret. Oh, shit. I did it. Dude, people are fucking sucking at platforming here. How are these guys dying? Why are you using a horse? Dude, the horse is uncontrollable here. Oh! Okay, we're good. How did this guy even get in there? To write a fucking note. What the hell? Alright, let's see. This must be a different way to bring this guy down. I wonder if I bring them down, do they stay down? Oh shit. That doesn't look good. That did not work. Wait! No, it didn't. Yeah, I wonder what you do here. Seek Spirit Spring and then let there be up. You... I feel like that's a recipe for disaster. Aw, shit. I have to get back down. I thought it was gonna be like, go... yeah. I don't know, man. Wait! I could just fall onto this thing, right? Guess not. Steak of America? Where's that? Oh! Fucking fog.
Fucking fogger.
Lost a few thousand. I don't know if these guys are worth killing. Yeah, I might just go to the cave. Why would I want to kill these guys? That's my question. Guys, man, it's not worth it. What do I get out of it? Nothing. Let's find this cave. I passed the cave. What are these red jellyfish for? What are you protecting there, dude? Oh. God damn. Red jellyfish, blue jellyfish. Okay, fuck this area. Why would I want to be here? This must lead to the second part of that underground place. Maybe. Riot Lucaria Crystal Tunnel? What the fuck, dude? Okay. A wizard. Item ahead. Oof. What is this? Something good? Smithing. Somber smithing stone. I still have yet to found a somber smithing stone one. Try fire? have any fire. No way. Dude. The fucking item that's fucking probably useless. Let me kill all these guys for fear that they might range me as I go over there. The crack the crystal. These guys are hammering and hammering and I just pick it up. Glintstone scrap. Okay. Somehow I have no faith in myself. Oh wait, no, 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 there's no gap. Okay, I could just jump right here. I thought I had to platform. Oh, well, I kind of do still have to platform. As you can see, lots of people have died here. Ah! Jeez. Wait! Dude, this has to be running. You have to run. Oof. Got it. Easy. Easy. Oh, kind of worth it. Good thing they have a shortcut. Oh, people have died here. Nice. First try, buddy. First try. Wait! Oh, shit! Dude, I didn't realize. You can find a fuck ton of smithing stones in here. Oh, shit. I've been just picking up shit, but yeah, this is good. This place is good. This looks like probably a shortcut once I get more down. This yellow shit? Oh. Sick. I accidentally fell, but I don't think it's too big of a deal. I didn't fall too far. These things must spawn back. It has to. Large glintstone scrap. Okay, so I got up here. Okay. Is there no map to this area? So there's this way, which I'm hoping is nothing. Nice. Oof. Fucking bog. Take this shit. It's all level 3 ones. Then there's that area, and then there's an area behind here, I think. There wasn't there a tunnel? I swear I thought I saw a tunnel. Maybe not. Does this go down or up? Down. I thought that was the end. Turn back, try hidden path. What do you mean? This guy's a liar, man. Still no item, huh? I guess this is like kind of like an area you would want to come back to. If things, like if you die, do those yellow smithing stones come back? I don't know what that actually is doing for me. What am I call- is it- I think it was just souls, right? Uh-oh, this is where I die. We're good. Stone number two. Ooh. This area is fucking sick. I feel like this is a shortcut. That's what I'm guessing. Even, yeah. I kind of want to just double check. Seems like a shortcut to me, man. Item, try rolling. They see me rolling. Okay, done over here. Dude, this is nothing stone. Hey, man! Running out of shit.
No! God damn it, I don't know.
Good thing there's a shortcut, man. Good thing there's a shortcut, man. Ooh, do they all spawn back? Huh. I wonder. I don't think so. There should be one over here somewhere. Oh, fuck. Well, there goes me souls, man. Yeah, I think those smithing stones are a one-time grab. Otherwise, they would spawn after death. And I don't think I've... I don't think there is any here. Wait. Yeah. I think I got all the smithing stones. The most of my shit. Stop it. Crystal Naifu. Try luring it out. Oh, shit, a body? Hold on. What's the best way to do this? We have to kill this guy, obviously. Fucking big boss crystal guy, man! Jeez. Next man. done. Don't worry, I'll put you out of your misery so I can get these stones. Ooh! There's a somber one. Oh, dude, I have a summer smithing stone 1. Oh, hello. Oh! He hit me. Are you kidding me? I don't think I need to... Yeah. I'm good. These guys don't have anything that I want. I can just grab... Oh! Okay! Once you grab the items... Once you grab the items, they attack you. I kind of want to grab them because when am I going to come back here? Smithing stone! Is this collectible? No. Yeah, okay. So now there's like 3 ways to go. 2 ways. I'll go this way first, maybe. Lift ahead. I don't remember there being a shortcut. Oh, this one goes down. Shatter. Oh! Oh, dude! I panic because everyone's dying here for some reason. Okay. Oof. I hear like them mining on the other side of this wall. I don't think there's any more to this place though. Okay, I guess we're going down some more, man. Skill required ahead. Oh my god. Oh, I kind of want it. Let me see. Easy. Dong! Wait, but now what? What? Do I just have to die? I don't really want to do that. Even if I... Even if I went down, I don't think I could survive. If I went the other way. How do you survive, man? Oh. I did it. Damn, this place is... Oh! There's a boss here? Huh. long as you don't have magic. Okay, this guy's... I think I need to use a different weapon. Not good. Yeah, okay. It was my weapon this whole time. Stone miners, a bell bearing. What the fuck? First try. My first try boss. Offer to twin maidens husk. Oh shit, nice. Easy, buddy. Easy. So these guys are obviously, yeah, my, no wonder. Okay, I see. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here. Fucking pog ass boss. The easiest one I've ever seen. This goes to the, is this gold? Okay, I guess we could go back. So I could just come back here later. I'm gonna offer the bell bearings and see what happens.
Are you feeling whimsical?
Oh shit. Okay, so now you can buy smithing stones. Yeah. Break a gem and use FP to produce a magic bolt. I mean, that's pretty cool. Isn't there an anvil in the round table hold? I can't imagine there not being one.
Unless thou shalt take the crown.
Now, look at you. Those eyes tell a story of a challenger who's felled his mark. Fine and well. Now lay out your arms.
Ow. Ashes of War. Wait, Ashes of War duplication. Okay, yeah. Sell about Roderica.
The boy here. She's crestfallen and can scarcely swing a blade. But she has a gift for spirit tuning. I saw another one like her long ago. Their eyes share the same hue.
Oh yeah, I need runes for this shit. Okay, cool. I forget what was down here. Oh shit, perfect. I totally forgot about this one. Oh, damn, bro. There's actually a lot here. Crippus's Black Key Crossbow. Black Key Bolts. Whoa. Whoops. Assassin's Prayer Book. Give to a learned cleric to acquire new incantations. Vision of a friend, therefore tears. Yeah, I feel like maybe I'm imagining it. But I feel like this is... I'm having deja vu.
Vision of a friend.
Is there nothing else? A cleric. I think the cleric is upstairs. No? He's just here. It's this guy, isn't it?
Ah, you appear to be doing well then. That is a work of heresy. Its incantations bear no lineage from the Erd Tree. Very well. I'll take it off your hands.
Goddamn.
May the Golden Order shine through.
Maybe one day.
Those who live in death all the more.
Wait, what did he have?
Those all the more.
Show death root?
Well, well, another fool. Who won't listen to reason, eh? But with a prowess for weeding Deathroot. How would you like to earn the strength of beasts? If you're inclined to haunt more of those who live in death and weed their Deathroot, then I'll introduce you to Garank, the beast clergyman. I have a matter of my own to attend to, and the beast himself wishes for someone to take my place. What say you?
Sure.
Very well. Show me your map. I've marked the location for you of a hidden gateway. It will lead you to Garank, the beast clergyman.
What the fuck? Our first, like, kind of on map side quest. I didn't even know I had Deathroot. What the fuck? I don't even know where it is. Oh, here it is. Didn't I get this from Murnala? First death of a demigod. Yeah, I think I did.
pleasure to see you. Thank goodness you're safe. I'm still looking for my own purpose. It's not easy by any means, but it's what I must do. You're telling me I possess some kind of gift? I don't believe you. But if I do have this talent, and goodness knows it would be my first, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me. Certainly he does appear intimidating and holds no love for us.
Who the fuck is Mr. Hugh?
I know he's trapped here at the Round Table Hold.
Oh, maybe that guy?
I can tell. He's a gentle soul underneath it all. If I do have a talent for spirit tuning, and goodness knows that would be a surprise, I suppose I should try to hone it, shouldn't I? I'll ask Master Hugh to teach me.
I forget all these guys' names.
Further study of incantation, I can happily spare them. May the golden orb.
Who the hell is Master Hugh, man?
What is it? Still milling about. The map indicates it will lead you to.
Was Master Hugh the blacksmith?
Back already. No matter.
Oh, about Roderica.
What about her? Are you out of your mind? Who'd stay with an ugly brute who only knows how to smith? Absurd. Besides, she'd never agree to it.
I think this is Master Hugh.
I refuse to believe it. I don't doubt you, but I know when something's too good to be true.
Okay, let me talk to her again, buddy.
If I do have it, I suppose I should try last.
Okay, no more talking.
Back already, no matter.
Shit. I must have chose the wrong answers or some shit. Dude, does this girl have anything to say? Everyone had new dialogue.
I am pleased to see you again. Would you like me to hold? The blessing is still aflame. Would you like to be held? Now.
Hold me.
Come closer.
Hold me, man. I gotta load 17,000 totes in a fucking machine. Oh my god, I'm so stressed. My arms hurt. Oh god, man.
You are
oh,
so.
Oh god.
Very warm.
Aw, oh, shit.
Talking secrets?
I was known as a deathbed companion.
Wait.
Where I come from. After I received the warmth and lively vigor from a number of champions, I lay with the remains of an exalted noble to grant him another
Wait,
chance
bro,
of
dude,
life.
Did she, does she, isn't so she someone I have to kill?
Is the purpose of my being. But before I could bear the noble into new life, I was awakened by the guidance of grace. And chased from my birthplace. Pray, be kind. Despite all that, I still wish to be a deathbed companion. So please, let me hold you like this, as often as it takes. Then good day to you, my dear.
Isn't she was in the intro.
I am pleased. Would you like me to? The blessing is still a. Would you like to?
Yes.
Now, come.
What else do you have to say?
You are so. Then good day to you.
Oh, that's all you had to say. God damn. Can I swing my sword in here? No. Use dressing table? Oh. Okay. Okay, I think we're good, man. I think we are goody here. We could talk to the fingers one last time. We already talked to them, though. Yeah.
Now, go let the word.
Let the words of the fingers.
I mean, this doesn't look too far. I could definitely go there. I mean, there's not much else here other than exploring this area. Whoa! It's telling me to go somewhere. I think I'm gonna go do the side quest, the Beast Clergyman. Yeah, I wonder what these ghosts are all about. Huh. Should lead to like a bridge type area. Fuck that bear. Fuck that bear too, man. Is that a map? What is this? Okay, bear! Jeez. Not bad. What? Good thing I killed that bear.
Where are you leading me, brother?
I don't really want to kill another bear. Well, they're pretty easy with the fucking blood sword. It better be an awesome secret, man. What are you leading me? Happening.
Praise the old Gaja.
I've been here, man. What the fuck? Dude, I've been here. Okay, there's bears. Dude, I was this always here? Oh, it's not. Well, I mean, it's good, but. That was kind of a weird thing, because I've already been. I'm pretty sure I've been here. Yeah, so. What? Yeah, that was weird. I don't know. That seemed like, It seems weird because I guess people normally maybe follow the road.
Ye old Kaja.
We're getting somewhere, we're getting somewhere. Is this another ruin? Ooh. Third Church of America? Oh my god, I could talk to Milena!
Spoken echoes linger here. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you.
Yes, please.
Very well. In Marika's own words, my lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.
I haven't seen her for ages, man. Flask of Wondrous Psychic. You can find crystal tears at the base of minor Erd trees. And elsewhere throughout the lands between, at sites of grace, you can mix two crystal tears in a flask of wondrous psychic. This will allow you to create elixirs with various custom effects. Huh. Thank you. Wondrous Psychic. With this menu, you can mix two crystal tears in the flask of Wondrous Psychic. This will allow you to create psychics with various custom effects. Do these disappear after? Oh, shit. Temporarily boost stamina. I feel like maybe you get them back after when you want to change them. Boost stamina in mixed psychic. Restores half a total FP in mixed psychic. Restores half of total HP. Half of total HP? Causes a concoction to explode in mixed psychic. Enhances charge attack. I'm gonna go HP, crimson, and fucking this. And then did that work? So does this restore as I go to Graces as well? Where the hell am I going? Okay, I probably want to buy that other bottle then. I didn't know what it was for until now.
The Beast Clergyman.
Right here. Is there anything special around here? Is that an Art of War? Pretty nice. All right, let's go to the Beast Clergyman. I'll enter. Thank God I did, man. A fucking grace. Is this the Beast Clergyman? And over Death Root. Can I see your face? Mark Seal. Beast Eye. What the fuck? Okay, first the Beast Eye. Where is that shit? Said to tremble when close to Death Root. And then, what was the other thing? already forgot what it looked like. Oh, was it this? No. Oh, no. Raises maximum HP, stamina, and equip load. Oh, yeah, I already have that on. Oh, here it is. It was... What is this? It's a crossbow? A strike? A sacred seal?
I shall grant thee feed...
Feed me more! Feed me more! I have a feeling I cannot kill this guy, but let's try. Okay, man. Oh, you want to play like that, huh? You want to play like that, buddy? I guess this is kind of like a boss. It has a name. Like, do no damage to this thing. I think this is gonna be one of those bosses that I come back to. Shit! Kills you with one hit! Yeah, I think I think I'm going to do this one later, even though I go right back to it. This guy... Yeah, I'll come back to this guy. Yeah, man. That one... Eef. I do even less percentage of damage compared to Margit, man. Oh my god. Alright, let's go follow the Grace. Let's continue onward. Continue onward. Okay, what the fuck? Okay, nice. I don't think there's any more demigods to the north. Damn, son. Watch your shield. What are the chances? Dude, they have the fucking defense made up. Oh, thank God I could stun lock his ass! Ah! Why are these guys tough? Helmet, smoldering butterfly, sanctuary stone. Not bad. Even though I used all of my shit. There's something up here. Nope. Let's continue onward. Give me a grace. There's probably some good shit here, but I'm going. No grace? Lies. There has to be a grace in here. I swear. Dragon wound grease. Oh, thank God. Oh, Milena.
Spoken echoes of Queen Marika. Linger here.
Oh shit, is this the Erd Tree?
Shall I share them with you?
Oh, never mind.
In Marika's own words, the Erd Tree governs all. The choice is thine. Become one with the Order, or divest thyself of it. To wallow at the fringes, a powerless upstart.
It's there somewhere, another path leading back to the foot of the Erd Tree, an ancient tunnel. I think this is, yeah, this is where I'm supposed to be going. For Marika must be somewhere here. Or something. Thank you. Damn. Okay, let me see if I could kill these guys. Is there a guy on a horse? Shit. Hold on, let's kill the guy on the trebuchet. Uh-oh. No! They didn't hear, right? Oh, fuck. I will kill her. Fuck this guy. Get out of here. Get out of here. Cuckoo. Oh, here he comes. Partisan? Ooh, maybe. That's his weapon, right? I have to kill this thing. Grab it! God, I thought someone was on that horse. Fuck you, man! Oh, does that mean I killed everything here? I hear sparklies. Oh! Get out of here!
just want the treasure, man. I just want that treasure.
There's still a guy. I know there's a guy. Oh, there he is. Wait, is there still more? Usually, yeah, I would have gotten a health thing, no? Ooh. A great, ooh, partisan spear. I need a little bit more strength. How much strength do I have? I need 3 more strength. Not bad. I wonder if there's a weapon that gives you 100% physical negation, as one would say. Everyone's dead. Okay. Oh yeah, there's a sparkly somewhere around here. There you are! You can't hide from me, man! I don't know what that gave me. I don't think, yeah, there's no cave down here. I hear another one. I don't really need that. This looks like where a map would be, but it's not here. Ooh. Ooh. Dude, if this guy fucking kills me, I'll be so sad. I saw an image of this area saying it's like a tribute to Berserk or some shit. The first Lurnian warrior, Radagon's glory burns red as his hair. I don't see it. Other than the fucking claymore. I don't see it. Did I go over here? I don't think so, actually. Oh, damn. Totally missed that, apparently.
Sacred deer.
Um There's a way down. Oh! Good thing I came here.
What do you need? I don't want any trouble.
Ooh, what is this shield? 100% physical damage negation? I don't think this is better than my shield, though. And who would ever use this shield? No one.
Well done. Well.
That was 43. Yeah, these are like 55, 50.
You again? I don't want any.
I guess I'll buy the cookbook. Is there something good over there? Who are these people? No, you don't know, you don't know, you don't know. Nothing there? I guess not. Oh, you... No, you don't. I'm so happy the mobs are not fucking ridiculous like Dark Souls 2. Yeah, I'll leave you guys to spewing your nonsense. Lernia of the Lake. Take too long to kill. Is that another grace? Ooh, golden seed. Oh, a grace. There's a cave here. I wonder if it's up though. It's probably, I feel like it's up. Yeah, I feel like it's up. Let's go up, I guess. I mean, the caves are kind of worth it for the smithing stones. If, every cave is the same in terms of that. Out another one. Yeah, this is like smithing stone gold mine. Oh my god. I can tell you that piercing is no good here. Neither is this sword, apparently. What the hell? Let's try two-handing, actually. What am I thinking of? Let's try two-handing. Point 0.5, right? 30... I should be able to hold this. I feel like hammers are effective against these guys. I'm poisoned! God, I'm poisoned again! Jeez! Are those things like come back alive or something? What am I- Oh! Dude, that is absolutely not fair. I'm gonna die before I can even do anything in this mine. No, man! Do I have an antidote? I must be able to create an antidote. Welcome, bro! Alright, hold on. Item crafting. Maybe inventory. Where would it be? Probably here, right? No, this is all used for crafting. So, probably here. I'm gonna die. Oh wait, no, we're good, we're good. It's almost done, it's almost done. We're good. As long as I don't step on it. Ah! Damn, this hammer is pretty sick. I can't wait to one-hand it. Oh god. No! No! Okay, now I'm gonna die, man! Sprint to one? Is there- there's no bonfire, is there? God! I don't got time for your shit! There's no bonfire in this mine. I can't craft because this guy's on my ass. I don't know if these mines have bonfires, other than the one outside. The hammer is the one, northern whatever used for a while? Nice. Northern Lion? Is that what it's called? Is that what he's... I don't know, I really like the trident. The trident was pretty sick, but it's useless in this mine. It would take me so long to kill that guy. I have to get used to the range too. The range is a little bit... it's less. Okay, hopefully they don't see me. Good. Oh god! Oh yeah! Does that make it an AoE? I don't think so. Okay, and don't step on the poison. They're kind of... you can't really see them, though. Any secrets up here? Oh my god, there is! Fuck! Try to get it. Ah! Worth it. Now, how do I get down? Thank you. Damn! Wait, what did I step on? I don't even remember where it is. No, I don't think it's here, actually. No, maybe it is here. No, it is here. Where? Is it those things? No, was it in here? God, I don't remember! No, it wasn't here. I think it was in here. Know what Berserk does. I think these things explode. Yeah. Those are the things that explode. Man, they really blend in. Oh.
Oh, shit.
Give me that shit. Give me the goodies. Give me the goodies.
Ah!
Oh, this guy's alive. I think I got everything. Oh, shit. I'm hearing like a sparkly, but I don't know where it is. Oh, right here, man! Whoa! Jeez. Ruin strewn precipice? What the fuck am I going, man? Should I? I guess we'll continue on. The precipice. Oh no! God damn it! Good thing I'm here. Man, I haven't beat any bosses today, except for that one in the cave. Oh my god! What is happening? It won't happen a third time. It won't happen a third time. You learn after two. No, don't do it. He was about to push me off. about enough, man! Golden rune. Oh, shit. Is this even worth doing? Is there anything oh. Worth it. Worth it! I think I could fall without dying. Is there another siren? Oh, hold on, hold on, hold on. Some goodies are around here. Okay, so we've established that he's an enemy. I'm going back to shield. Okay, man, what are you? It is said you are an enemy because I could oh, God! Oh, I'm a fucking pro! Sirens, nice. There's more of them. The trek up here sucks. Oh god. Does this guy respawn back? I hope not. I don't know if I checked. I only met a siren once, a bat siren once, and I didn't check to see if he spawns back. Oh god. I have a feeling I'm going to roll off. Oh my god, you could actually ride the ladder. This guy says, try ladder. Oh god, I didn't see that. Come here, man, come here! Where is this bat? Where is this bat? There he is. I'm gonna go straight for him. Wait. Who's singing? Are they both singing? I think there's two of them this time. One down, and you're next, you King Bat. Oh! Doing? Man, this fucking halberd is so good. Okay, so there's an elevator. This is probably a shortcut. Yeah. Oh, wait, what? But there's a ladder up there. It's like I'm climbing Kirith Ungal. Ungul. Okay, hold on. There must be something. This must be short lived. Oh, no. You think there's a grace up that elevator? Oh! If they respawn, but I'm just gonna go try to get those items over there without resting out of grace. Do I have a... Oh, I have this. That should be good enough. Dude, this guy was... this new hire at work plays Elden Ring, and he's like, where are you? And I'm like, oh, that's very difficult to even say, because you can do anything in this game. Land octopus ovary. Nice. Oh shit, I didn't mean to! Oh yeah, this fuck. Dude, I'm not fighting you. I'm just going. I'm leaving. I'm grabbing the items and going. Whoa! What the hell was that? We're good. Oh, okay, we're good. That guy is not worth fighting. He's too ridiculous. I grabbed a great sword or something. Serpent God's curved sword. They do come back. They do come back, huh? Did both of them come back? Oh yeah. Okay guys, I think we're gonna end the stream right here. It's a nice grace area. Bada bing, bada boom. I'll be back Saturday. For more of this. 40 hours! Jeez. But guys, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching. I'll be back Saturday for a longer stream, depending on how tired I am. There we go. There we fucking go, dude. There we go. Guys, have a good night. Beat one boss today, or kind of. It's like first try. It was an easy boss. But there you go, man. There you go. Have a good night. Have a good night, Saturday. Saturday, boys. Saturday.